Michelle Baker prances prize-winning pups for a living.
Dogs are my passion. That's my love. There's nothing like a dog.
But Sunday was bittersweet.
This is hard.
The professional dog handler continuing to show her clients' dogs on the last day of the Land O'Lakes Kennel Club dog show, less than 48 hours after her own prized possession was stolen.
That dog is all I care about. That's all I want back.
Jasper, a nationally ranked 2.5-year-old boxer, took best in breed Friday. He stayed with Michelle in her South St. Paul hotel that night. The next morning, Michelle loaded Jasper into her van. Around 6:10 a.m., she says she pulled up to the lobby to briefly run inside and fill up her coffee cup. That's when a man got up from the lobby's sofa.
And I realized what was about to happen, and I turned and I said, he's gonna steal my car. And by the time I got out the door, he was driving away. My worst fear is that I'll never see that dog again, that he froze to death.
She spent all of yesterday
number 11
driving around to find him, and she says the community has helped too, even contributing to a $5,000 reward fund to give to anyone who can provide a tip, leading to the safe return of Jasper.
There's so many good people in this world that I've met through this, and I just hope we can bring him home.
As she keeps searching, she'll keep doing her job showing dogs. But her heart is holding out for a certain special one to be on the end of that leash.
I love you, and be brave, and we're looking. We'll find you.
Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.
Here's another look at the car police are asking people to be on the lookout for. It is a 2013 Chrysler Town & Country van, silver in color, that was displaying Illinois plates reading AH26052. If you have any information, you are asked to call police.